Don't you just love when you go to take your bike out and find this?
Yo, I'm at Railside. Dean's filming. Wherever Nick is, Nick's filming. I'm riding.
I think I make contact.
I'm gonna insert a clip of him, me doing the fakie bar.
Let me explain this.
Okay, explain it then.
I think I make you a better rider, because the more I fuck up filming, the better you like get your tricks.
You just fuck up his filming and makes him more tired, and he hates you.
I mean, like, one of those could be true. I'm not gonna say which one, but yeah, I might get more footage, I might not. But I'm out here riding bikes. Back to back. Okay guys, we're at Lafarge. The lights are gonna turn off any second, minute, whatever you wanna call it. Me and Dean got a 180 crook. Anyways, yeah, I'm gonna do switch 180, switch feeble, regular 180, Indian, whatever you wanna call it. Yeah, Nick's gonna film.
I can't do any of those tricks.
So he's gonna film him. Yo!
Yo.
What is that hair doing? Yeah, what's up guys? It's the next day. I'm here with Nick. Nick Films. And we're in Surrey at Fraser Heights Skate Park, which is like 10 minutes away from my house. And got some clips for you guys. And probably gonna go ride Guilford after we eat. So yeah, we tried to ride Victoria Skate Park, which is like this little tiny skate park, but there was four skaters there. And yeah, so I'm gonna go eat food at Guilford or somewhere and then get more footage for you guys. So we ended up not going to Chuck Bailey, and we're at this skate park called Fleetwood Youth Park or something. And I kind of really like here. It's kind of small. It's kind of RIP Grips. Someone buy me Grips. Send me $10. You know my Instagram. Yeah, send me money for Grips if you want to see my hands not look like this. Anyways, yeah, so we're at the skate park. I got a bunch of footage. That's probably the end of today's video. Hope you enjoyed. Took me 2 days to film this. Hopefully it's better than my last vlog. But my last vlog did pretty good, so I mean, whatever. Like and subscribe, do the damn thing, you already know. Peace.